you can use the date management tool to easily adjust the dates of all the content available in your course, assignments, blogs, discussions, any of your course content. You can choose to adjust the dates automatically, or you can adjust them individually from one convenient location. This tutorial will show you how to reset the dates on your previously created content so you can reuse your content for the next semester. Access the Date Management tool via the Control Panel from the Course Tools menu. You have the option to automatically adjust the dates or adjust each item individually. When you are adjusting the dates for a new term, select Use Course Start Date. Enter the date the new semester is set to begin in the New Start Date field. All dates in the course will be adjusted based on the new date. For example, if the original course began September 1st and there was an assignment due September 26th, 25 days after the start date, when you adjust the date to January 12th, the assignment is now due February 6th, 25 days after the new start date. When you know exactly how many days you want to adjust the dates by, select Adjust by Number of Days. Type the number of days you want to adjust all dates in the course by. This change is based on the dates that are currently set for each item in the course, not today's date. For example, if on June 1st you adjust the dates by 30 days, the assignment that was due September 1st will now be due October 1st. Please note, negative numbers move the dates backwards and positive numbers move the dates forward. Select List All Dates for Review to review the dates of all the content available in your course and analyze them for adjustment. The Date Management Review page lists all of your content, blogs, discussions, and other tools available in your course with their dates. Since we are going to adjust the dates for a new semester, we'll select Use Course Start Date, and then click Start. The Date Management Review page opens, and all the content and tools with dates set in the course are updated. Here, you can review all of the dates and adjust accordingly if needed. To edit an individual item, click the Edit Dates button. Or, to edit several items at once, select the items, and then click Adjust Dates. Let's review. First, access the Date Management tool via the Control Panel from your Class Tools menu. Determine how you want to adjust the dates, automatically or individually. On the Date Management Review page, edit the items individually or in bulk as needed.